So today another video, and we're going to talk about jeans and can jeans actually be elegant? Are we even able to wear a jeans and be classified as elegant ladies? So yeah, I think this one is actually quite interesting because jeans are obviously in our culture and they are quite comfortable trousers if you ask even me, you know, I like wearing my jeans from time to time. However, this is this kind of piece of your garment that can be actually tricky to stylist in elegant ways. So let's just talk today about jeans and focus on denim as a material. So when it comes to jeans, you need to remember that jeans unfortunately doesn't really upgrade your look. The jeans going to degrade your look. So they are not this kind of piece of garment that actually is going to make you look even more elegant. It's completely opposite. They are more as a casual wear than more elegant wear. So in this situation, you need to balance your outfit. So if you're going to wear a jeans, you should really wear something more elegant on, let's say, top, maybe some kind of nice blouse, maybe nice jacket, coat. So there are ways you can actually go away with it and still look very, very elegant and classy when you're wearing jeans. And those ways, I'm going to talk about them basically. I'm not saying here that you should wear jeans every day. This is more like we all have this kind of day that we like to just put the jeans on and just go. It's such an easy and not complicated piece of outwear that you don't really need to iron it. You know, let's not kid ourselves here. You just put the jeans on and you're ready to go. As I said, to actually wear a jeans, you need to balance your outfit overall. So if you're going to wear a jeans, it would be good for you to maybe wear nice high heels or nice boots. It all obviously depends on the weather. So you're trying to choose nice, more elegant shoes, and you're trying to already from the bottom, you're trying to have this kind of look that it's not even more casual. You're trying to avoid shoes that are trainers. You're trying to avoid any basically type of shoes that is like very sporty. You don't want that. We're trying to actually bring the whole look even more up. So you're trying to upgrade our look, and to balance it, you need to choose a little bit more elegant shoes. It doesn't really need to be super elegant. You can just wear nice ballerinas shoes, but don't wear any trainers, Adidas or Nikes, anything like this, because this is just going to make your look even more casual and you're trying to avoid that. So once you balance your shoes and choose a nice bag, maybe some kind of like a cross bag, try to put nice a jacket or a coat, because those again elements are going to upgrade you and improve your look. And that's what we're trying to do here. We're trying to look elegant wearing jeans. So again, I'm going to repeat that we need to improve our look with something else, because jeans are going to be more casual. So when you decide to wear jeans, maybe nice sandals, nice more elegant blouse, beautiful clutch, or like a maybe smaller bag, something that overall you're still going to have this kind of elegant vibe. But jeans, like I'm saying, jeans are still making it more casual, but adding those elements give you this kind of final effect altogether, that this is like a casual elegance. When it comes to jeans, obviously there are more elegant colors than others, and for example, black, white are going to be those colors that it's going to be the easiest way for you to actually create elegant look. Black is great when it comes to match with beige. So if you will have a black trousers, black maybe a blouse, and then you can have like a beige elements to it, beige jacket, beige coat, and beige shoes. This gives this kind of nice vibe, and I have actually here a few outfits for you too, so you can have a look. Black and beige, it just goes really well together. And if you have a black jeans that you really like, then matching them with beige is going to be spot on. As I said, white, black and beige, it's really a great combination. The same comes to white and beige. So white and beige is going to give you the same effect. It's going to be a little bit more softer because obviously it's white, so it's everything a little bit more gentle. But white and beige is just a great combination, and making your white jeans maybe not disappear, but they're not going to be so visible, let's say, like blue jeans, you know, blue jeans that are like just, you can straight away see that you're wearing jeans. When you have a white jeans, you can't really see straight away that they are like a jeans. You need to be a little bit closer to the person to see actually, oh, this person is not wearing, I don't know, some kind of different material trousers, they are jeans, but everything looks still very, very good. So so white jeans with beige, it's great combination as well. And the same it comes to, so when it comes to this kind of white and beige, it's great to do white blouse, white trousers, and then beige elements like coat and back and shoes. And as you can see, you can basically take everything what you had with black. So you had the black blouse, black trousers, and then match all with all those black element, beige elements. And the same you can do with your white trousers, white blouse, and just add the same beige element. So you don't need to really buy so much. You can just mix and match, if that makes sense. So you're just choosing color of your jeans and blouse, and you have you're still using the same elements in it. So in this way, when you're actually wearing elegant clothes, this happens very often because you're wearing so many neutrals that it's very easy for you to actually create new looks without using a lot of different you know, stuff, a lot of different coats. You don't need so many coats because you can use one beige coat with many different outfits. Another colors with white will be pastels. So if you combine your white jeans with pastel, let's say jacket, pastel blouse, this is going to give this kind of sweet, very feminine look as well. So so white jeans give you this kind of options of mixing with different colors, but until you're really using this kind of like quite light colors, maybe a light gray, light pink, don't go strong colors here. But if you actually love blue jeans, then there's actually one style of jeans that is the most elegant when it comes to jeans, that is a flared jeans. Flared jeans are a little bit more like a flared, obviously, on the bottom, and give this kind of little bit more chic to normal jeans. Flared jeans are going to give you this kind of look that they are more elegant than other jeans. They are not too tight, obviously, which is again very, very big plus. Flare jeans just look more elegant than casual, so even if you decide to buy a blue color, it's still going to be much better than if you'll just go like a very, very straight jeans. I would say even if you're wearing flared jeans, then you still should try to keep the balance with your top and maybe shoes. However, those jeans are just give you this kind of little bit more elegant look, just because the jeans are created this way, that they are visually more elegant than other jeans. Flared jeans, there's many brands you can buy them. There is it's just basically for you typing in Google flared jeans and you're going to find lots of them. I would say more darker blues are more elegant, obviously black and white, but if you still want to have your blue jeans, then darker blue it's going to be a little bit better than this kind of a very light blue jeans. So we talk about colors, we talk a little bit about style, which style is the most elegant. And now I want to show you tricks that you can actually, the ways that you can actually achieve more elegant look with adding extra elements to it. So first thing, what is quite important when you have a, when you're wearing jeans, is to wear with your high boots. So you can have a white, you can have a black jeans, you can have even blue jeans, but adding these high boots to it, it creates this kind of completely different look. You don't really see the jeans as much, which obviously is a plus in this situation, but still give you this kind of casual chic. However, you don't look too casual. High boots are also quite a sexy boots, actually. So for those ladies who like to look a little bit more sexy from time to time, that's extra. That's an extra here, but these high boots really give you this kind of extra chic when you're walking around through the city. I don't know, you're going shopping, you're running your errands, and it's just really great idea to hide your jeans a little bit as well. Another trick to make your jeans more elegant is to actually wear more formal, more like elegant coat. You're going to have your, let's say, blue jeans, and you're going to put like a beautiful caramel longer coat, or like a knee length coat, and automatically, because the coat is such a big statement piece, your attention, the attention is not going to be concentrated on jeans, it's going to be concentrated on the coat. So this way you're just taking the attention from the jeans to the coat, and the look looks more, the outfit looks more elegant overall. So matching your jeans with the longer coat is always a good idea. I hope you enjoy, ladies, this video. I think jeans are, this is this kind of piece of garment that we all have in our wardrobe, and just the ways to create better look and more elegant look while you're still dressing in your favorite pair of jeans. I think what can we want more? So I hope you enjoyed this video. Please leave it a thumbs up if you like more videos, maybe about jeans. And see you in a couple days.